And there's a short video though. We're looking at Oscar Dolly, right? Oscar Dolly plays in Czech Republic with Savta Pratt. Oscar Dolly started as a central midfielder. Then the club brought in some new midfielders. They pushed Oscar Dolly left back. The club tried to establish him as their wide feature left back, a long-term project. They want to create Oscar Dolly as the next left back to take over from Jean. You know, Jean is the guy, as a 30 years old left back that plays for Czech Republic. He plays in the Europe, this on Europe for Czech Republic, and he was injured. The club needed to fix that problem. So they look at Oscar Dolly potential and they put Oscar Dolly in left back. But yesterday game, it was a surprising one for Liberians, right? Because yesterday the coach started Jean in his normal left back position and put Oscar Dolly on the bench. Oscar Dolly played like 6 or 5 games straight as left back for the club, 90 minutes. And Jean was injured by then. Jean is back. And since Jean came back, the coach put Jean in the 11 and put Oscar Dolly on the bench. And second half, he brought Oscar Dolly as left a tackle. Now, what it means for Oscar Dolly, what it means for Liberia, this situation, we know Oscar Dolly is one of our solid players in the national team right now. But Liberians started shifting to towards Oscar Dolly left back position, started embracing it. Now the coach brings the club left back back, place him in the left back, and then use Oscar Dolly left attack. What happened? What can we learn from this situation as a football player? It can be in Liberia, it can be in Europe, it can be a Nigerian, it can be a Ghanaian. What happened if you do not have a stable position on the club? You start playing as a square cut, and then the team square cut is back to push you to right side. You need to adjust to the right side again. Later on, when the winger is there to bring you into the middle, it confuses you as a player. But whenever you come across situation like this in football as a player, you just need to keep focused. That is what Oscar Dolly is doing. He just keep it focused. You need to keep focused, keep working hard, keep developing your skills. He learning new things, right? He's getting valuable because he can play as left back, as a left attacker, and as a central midfielder. It is important. Players in Liberia, fans of Oscar Dolly, they need to be relaxed, they need to be calm. We need to believe in him that things will work out for him. But for now, the guy that plays left back, Jean, he been playing that club for, I think, 3 or 4 seasons. And he been consistent in that left back. And he plays for Czech Republic. It's left back. His contract will finish in 2023. So he got 2 more seasons. Oscar Dolly is 23 now. Oscar Dolly contract is ending in 2025. So Oscar Dolly got 4 more years on his deal, right? So Oscar Dolly, they're looking at him as a potential left back for Celta Prague. But the best thing could happen with Oscar Dolly is that he could leave that club before his contract expired. Because if Oscar Dolly gonna wait 1 more season to become the stable left back, the coach talked to Oscar Dolly recently about shifting him and developing him into being one of the toughest left back the club can help produce, right? That what the coach said, he can be a good left back. Why the coach would take Oscar Dolly from central midfield, place him in left back, knowing that Jean is not anywhere near retirement, put Oscar Dolly in that position, bring Jean back, take Oscar Dolly from left back, put him on the bench, and now they start to move Oscar Dolly to a left attack. Can Oscar Dolly play in the middle of Celta Prague? Yes, he need to compete with those guys in the middle. We do not know what is going on up there, but it's a tough situation for him. It's a big one for him, but all Liberians can do is, that's it. We need to wish that guy well. We need to send him some great messages, encourage him, because it is a tough position coming from 90 minutes to the bench, and then you can need to go and fight for new positions. So yesterday, I tried to look at the team, and I tried to study, who is this guy that they brought into left back, Jean? Then I started read. Okay, this guy's a guy that played for Czech Republic as left back, and he been in that team for a long, long, long time. But what can we do? Nothing to do but wish Oscar Dolly the best. At least Liberians now will not be counting on Oscar Dolly to play left back for Liberia, because we know even Savta Pratt, he's not the starting left back in Savta Pratt. So we know that, hey, Oscar Dolly will remain in our middle. We need to add value to Oscar Dodder in our middle, give him that national team cap, play in the middle, so when he go back to his club, they can watch. See, okay, let this guy, let's keep him in the middle, because the best play for Oscar Dodder is an offensive role. Play him as a defense, a left back right now on Saturday Pride, he will be off and on. As long as Sean is fit, Oscar Dodder will not be in the 11 as left back. Yeah. We don't want our players out there to be optional players. Okay, they may not yet to they can play in the position. They may not yet to they can play in the position. No. We hope that the club can define a specific role for Oscar. And then let Oscar continue developing his 23. Before he's 25, when Oscar need to be in a stable position in Europe, man. A lot of clubs, man, chasing. Some people say Fulham. Some people say Leeds United. A lot of clubs, man, chasing Oscar. But the deal here is, which position is Celta Pride want to sell Oscar for? Because today you're playing as left back. You bring in a club left back. You put in the bench. Okay, those guys who been monitoring as left back will start to think, right? Now, today he plays, yesterday he plays as a left winger. The boy in the second half, he plays as a left winger. So we're looking at this weekend, where will they play Oscar? What is the main role they want to give Oscar? For Liberian, we define role, he is a male feeder for Liberia. And many Liberians started wondering the field, they started pushing towards that idea. Oh no, man, Oscar can play left back against Nigeria. But yesterday, the game spoke something different, center. Different message to Liberia. It sent a different message to the coaching staff of the national team of Liberia. They played the guy left back for 4 or 5 games. Now Sean is back. They push him to the bench and bring him in the second half. So we need to see 4 or 5 games from now what the situation will look like for Oscar at that team. Oscar is an amazing, amazing, amazing player. But we hope a transfer deal comes in that he can go to a team that he will play 11. If he's not playing the 11 in the 11 regularly, as Saturday Pride, it's going to be a big, big, big problem for his career, you know, his market value and other things. But we wish him the best. We hope for the best for him. And we keep monitoring our Liberian players out there. That is why we created this platform. If something goes wrong, hey, Budu Harris, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Budu. What's going on, Mewa? So there's a goal, you know, we keep monitoring the players out there. We look at them. When something goes wrong, we say it out and keep them on track. You know, it's important. We motivated Oscar, gave him all the best wishes because it's a tough situation. You think you are the stable left back, then they bring in the left another left back, they put you on the bench, then they bring you put you in a new position as a left winger. It's a hard thing, you know. People say, oh, but left back and left winger is almost the same. Yeah, it's almost the same, but we're looking at where are you going to play as a stable starter in the 11? It is very important. It is very, 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 very important. But we believe in Oscar. We know Oscar will push you. He's a professional player. He can make it. He's talented. He just need to keep the mind positive. He need to keep driving, keep going ahead, and things will get brighter and brighter and brighter and brighter for him. And a big on another note, Sam Johnson will not be playing today, making his advanced card debut. He only played in a cup game last week. He will not be playing today. I think we don't know the main reason why he's left out of the 11. Some people say he's injured. He got injured in training on Friday or Saturday. I think hamstring, something like that. So he will not be making the 11 today against his former club, because the club, the Swedish club that signed Sam Johnson, Melby going to be playing against Djurgården today. And Sam Johnson last played for Djurgården before he left from Sweden. So it's a big game. The fans of Djurgården, they've been writing a lot of stuff on Instagram, you know. Oh yeah, Sam is returning to the Friends Arena. He's coming. You know, a lot of people want to see Sam play today against Djurgården. The fans are happy, a lot of energy. But when the club released the listing last night, yesterday, Sam Johnson would not be playing today. So he need to wait and play next week, this coming weekend, against Degerfors. Degerfors is a team that Justin, you know, the Liberian national team, invited a new player to the team, right, from Sweden, called Justin. Justin plays for Degerfors, so it will be a great game for Sam to meet Justin in that Degerfors game, and they can talk and discuss and some things. But if Sam do not play against him, then means they may play together against Central African Republic in Monrovia, because Sam is not playing against Nigeria due to that card he received in Chad, right? So, but Justin is going to Nigeria. Sam cannot play against Nigeria. So we will wait to see them against Central African Republic in Monrovia. So it's a whole long story around Sam and Justin, but we will look at that later on. But the biggest thing this morning is about Oscar Dolly. I wish Oscar Dolly the best. I was very, very sad yesterday when I saw that the coach put Oscar Dolly on the bench after 6 consecutive games as left back for the team, 90 minutes. But, well, that's football. That's a coach decision. We can only support the coach. We can only support Oscar Dolly. We can encourage him. And let's believe that Oscar Dolly will find a starting role in that club. But today, I will look at their midfielders, where they brought them from. I will look at their own analyze. The two midfielders are playing ahead of Oscar Dolly and the left winger, and analyze and see what are some of the things they are doing that Oscar can work on. You know, if he need to work on something, we'll come here, we'll say it, and then we'll see how far things can go, you know. So peace and love to everybody. My man Budu Harry, what's up, man? Me was Craig up. Yeah, that's my man Budu Harris. We play went to Bone County together 2009, right? County meeting. That's a man, the Mayweather Scrapper. You know how the score goes. Some people, maybe football is not their destiny, but Budu Harris, amazing Scrapper in the Liberian League. Score a lot of goals, know how to finish. But where we come from, Liberia, a place that a lot of talent never made it to a professional level. But Liberia is an amazing place. So let's keep Oscar Dolly impressed. Let's keep supporting him. Let's keep motivating him. It's not an easy situation to be in the 11, just switch you from the midfielder to a left back, and you start to establish yourself as a left back, and they bring in the old left back, they put you on the bench, they put you as a left winger. You need to go down and start thinking again how to secure that position. And looking at when they brought him in the game yesterday, the game was already okay for them before they brought him in. If they were down 1-0 and they bring Oscar in as a left winger, then that we can analyze it in a different way. Say, okay, he came in, the coach want to see if he can rescue the team. But if the team is already 2-0, 3-0 ahead and they bring you in, we can really analyze you if they brought you in to solve a problem, or they just brought you in to make you feel okay, not disappointed why they put you on the bench. But it's a big thing. Oscar Dolly is a big asset for that club. We know the coaches up there, the president, the sports director, the assistant coach, they will find a way to play Oscar Dolly. But we are looking the next position Oscar Dolly will be consistent. Maybe he will win the left back, yeah, because Sean got 2 more years on his contract. His contract will finish in 2023. Oscar got a longer contract than him. And let's see if another club can come for Oscar, give him a starting role in another place, and then Oscar Dolly can start playing. So thank you for following this morning. I want you to like, share, comment. If you are not a follower, I say, follow the page, invite more people. This is Liberian Sports Conversation, where we look at the national team. Players are playing for the Liberian national team. We look at them, we discuss them at all levels, the national team. We look at this, why we've created this platform. There's your boy TJ Sporting. I say, help them share this live, share this like, giving that thumbs up, drop those comments, and let's keep supporting the pitch. Later on today, we'll be looking at playing in the Liberian League, what it means to play in the Liberian League, how to maintain your fitness in the Liberian League, and how to leave the Liberian League for all African leagues or European leagues. How do you play in the Liberian League to get called to the senior national team? How do you play in the Liberian League to leave the Liberian League for other countries? How do you play in the Liberian League to become one of the best players in your club in the Liberian League? We'll be looking at players in the Liberian League. What are some of the discipline they need to follow? What are some of the education they need to learn? What are some of the tactics they need to come out of Liberia? Because over the years, a lot of Liberian players only play in Liberia until their career died. But we need to afford that. So we'll be sharing a great information today to Liberian players. This whole week will be dedicated to Liberian players in the Liberian League, giving them some tips and some tricks how they can leave the Liberian League with a good standing, with option of starting their career outside Liberia. So peace and love to everybody. Help me to share this video. Let's wish Oscar Dolly all the best. Let's hope that Oscar Dolly find a solid starting role in the club. Maybe he can come back as a starting left back. Maybe we'll see him in some cup games as a starting left back. But we want to see Oscar Dolly back in the 11. He started in the 11. He's been maintaining his space in the 11. But with Sean being a regular number 3 for that club for a long time, and a regular number 3 for Czech Republic, and then the coach brought him back yesterday, it is going to be a tough one for Oscar Dolly. But we believe in him, wishing the best. So peace and love, guys. Share this live video. Let's keep supporting. We'll be back later on today looking at Liberian players in the Liberian League. how they can survive and how they can leave the Liberian League. How many players left the Liberian League and made it outside? The mindset you need when you play in the Liberian League, how to take care of the body when you play in the Liberian League, how kind of food you eat, how to rest, or your social life. It is important. A lot of players spend more time on their social life in Liberia than in the league. But how can you work on it if you want to get somewhere? What are some of the discipline you need as a local player in the Liberian League to receive a call to the national team, to maintain yourself in the national team, and to finally leave Liberia to start a professional career outside Liberia? This is your boy DJ Spooning. Step and share this live. We will be back later on today looking at players in the Liberian League.